All you have to do is tell me, what do you see on the screen, Ryan?
The letter A?
Wrong. The correct answer is the color red.
Oh, I thought you were talking
about- Next question. What do you see on the screen now? Do you see the color blue?
Yes.
Wrong again. The correct answer is the letter A.
But you're the one that asked me-
Next question. What do you see on the screen now?
Well, I see the letter A and it's colored gray.
Gray spelled with an A or with an E?
Does it matter?
Not really.
Okay, I guess with an A then.
Wrong. The answer we were looking for-
Fine, gray with an E then.
Still wrong.
What?
The correct answer we were looking for was the letter A colored a light black.
I don't think that's even a color.
However, if we were to darken this gray colored A to the color black, what do you see on the screen now?
Okay, you said that that was the color black.
Correct.
And nothing physically changed in the image from the last one, right?
Indeed.
Okay, then the answer has to be the letter A colored black.
Ryan, that is absolutely wrong.
What?